चैनल. होप यू ऑल वेल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैप्पी फादर्स डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू. सो वी आर गोइंग टू मेक लिटिल स्पेशल केक टुडे एंड इट इज़ ऑफकोर्स फॉर यू नो फादर्स डे. सो माई लिटिल शेफ इज ऑल्सो देयर विथ मी. सो वी बोथ आर गोइंग टू मेक ए यमी यमी मग केक फॉर यू. बट इट विल बी नॉट ओवन केक, इट विल बी अ स्टीम केक.
Hi everyone, welcome. I will make for my father's cake. Let's start. Let's make for my father's cake.
For steam cake, I have used hydrogen biscuit 120 grams, 1 tablespoon of oil, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 Eno. You can use a mug or a bowl for it. First, we need to make the biscuit powder with the help of mixer grinder. I have used 1 packet of hide and seek biscuit. Now I am adding 1 tablespoon of oil. You can use butter also. I have added 1 tablespoon of sugar. It's optional. Then you add 1/4 cup of milk in a room temperature. Once you add the milk, mix it well. Once the batter is ready, you can keep it aside and arrange the steamer. Before putting it to steamer, you just add the Eno. I have used 1/2 packet of Eno for 120 grams of biscuit. Once you add the Eno, mix it well together. Now grease the mug. Here I have used 2 coffee mugs, which is heat proof. You can use bowl also. Now pour the butter to it. As you can see, I am pouring the batter till 1/2 of the cup because it is going to double in size. I have used 2 mugs to show you. In 1 cup I have poured the butter till 1/2, another I have little less so that you can see the difference. Now you can add the topping. Here I have used sugar balls, which is colorful sugar balls. You can top with anything you like. Tap the mug a little to release the air from the batter. Now preheat the steamer around 2 to 3 minutes before steaming the cake. Place the batter inside the steam it and around 15 to 20 minutes. You can use any sort of steamer you have. I have used a Idli stand for it. Put the gas flame high. Now you can see this cake is double in size and you can see the difference within the mug. Our steam cake is ready. You can use any sort of toppings to garnish it. I have used some colorful sugar balls. So let it cool down completely and you can enjoy it. If you like my recipe, please like, share and subscribe my channel. If you already subscribe, please press the bell button below for new updates. Thank you.
Yeah,